Hello. In this video, I'm going to talk about the noise level of the Synology DS918 Plus. This was inspired by a comment from someone on one of my other videos. And so what I have here is I have the Synology NAS, and then I'm using the NIOSH sound level meter on my iPhone. I don't have, highly accurate equipment, but we'll use that and we'll kind of measure the sound level so you can see. I'm doing this in my kid's bedroom, actually. Where I have this normally is a little bit loud area of the house. So this is mostly for people who want this, say, sitting in their home office or something and are curious if this is loud or not. So I'm gonna be quiet here for a second. We'll see what we're currently reading on the meter. So we're at about 30 dB. So what I'll do is I'll turn this on, and then I'll point this at it, and we'll see what the sound looks like. Okay, so we're booted up, and I was saying it's peaking because of my voice, but it was about 40 dB. There, I don't know if I can pick the sound up on here. I'll place it down here. And there's fans in the back. I'll hold this by the fans and we'll see what that looks like. So we're getting about 44, and I'm inches from this, so needless to say, I'm not an expert in this stuff, so take this with a grain of salt, but this thing's pretty quiet, and I'm on carpet, so if this was in your office, you could put this on a mat if it was echoing real bad, but if this was kind of in a corner that's kind of away from where you would normally hear things, this would probably be pretty good. So, I've also got this Decibel X app here, and I'll let you see what that's reading. So that's reading a little higher, it's at 45. And that's reading, I don't know, like 57 to 60 in the back here. So, these aren't calibrated devices. So, if you download these apps, I'll put a link in the description to these apps if I can find the link on here. But if you have, this is an iPhone SE. If you have an iPhone SE and use these apps, you could kind of compare some sounds around your home to what I'm getting here. But that's just the best way I could find to capture the sound made by this. But it's a pretty quiet device. I do have four Western Digital 4 GB RED drives in here, and they're the 5400 RPM version. So I'll put a link in the description to all the parts of this, and I'll also put a link to the playlist of my other videos. But if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. If you like this video, please click like, and thanks for watching. Bye.